What they do not want you to know about foil. Studies are increasingly being done to determine if aluminum is indeed a major threat to health, as studies have determined that high concentrations of aluminum in brain tissue were detected in Alzheimer's patients. Scientists have reviewed groups of elderly people with Alzheimer's, concluding that it is a disease of our time, which has developed according to a lifestyle of a highly industrialized society. This lifestyle tied to many conditions, especially toxic, include high levels of aluminum. Research has explored the use of aluminum to cook and prepare meals. Aluminum is not something that is used only as paper, as this is the most popular kitchenware used by people in developing countries. Pots and pans are lined with it and found in some kitchen utensils like the ladles. Copper was mostly used to fulfill this function, but over time this has been replaced by aluminum because it is cheaper to mass produce and easier to clean, but for that reason it is still a material not very suitable for cooking. Avoid foil when cooking. Having this knowledge and knowing the already proven risks, it should be priority to see how much aluminum is being cooked when it is used for this purpose. It is a tendency that the pans and other instruments used in the kitchen will oxidize, resulting in a layer that stops the passage of aluminum in food. However, the problem is that, when washed and carved after being used, that layer is wearing away and there is again the risk that the aluminum will seep into the food. How can this be avoided? Boil the aluminum pans when you buy new ones. Boil water in them until they are matte. This naturally forms an oxidation that will prevent leaching. A matte color base is better for your health, although a shiny silver look looks more beautiful. I ask three favors. 1. Subscribe. 2. Share it with your friends and family.